Dear students of RLPS of class 6, today we will discuss over the topic place value. Class 6, your topic is chapter 4, place value. In this topic we have to study about the place value. What is the place value? Suppose that there is a number 246097. In this number there are 5 digits 1 2 3 4 5. In this number, if question said find out the place value of 6, so place value of 6 means 6 the digit and we multiply the digit with its place. Its place is 1s, 10s, 100s, means 6 1 just 6 equal to 6. So 600 is the place value of 6. So if we talk about the definition of place value, then place value is the value of a non-zero digit, is the value of this according to the position of the digit, means the position of 6 is 100. So in other word, in our language we can say place value of any digit is the value of the product of digit and its place. So simply 6 into 100 equal to 600 is the place value of 6. We can also say place value as local value. Place value is also called local value. So any number's place value is the product of digit and the place of the digit. And phase value, what is the phase value? So face value of any digit is the digit itself. Face value of 2 is 2, face value of 4 is 4, face value of 6 is 6, face value of 0 is 0. Face value and place value of 0 is always 0, because when we multiply any number with 0, product is 0. 0 into 10 equal to 0. 0 into 15 equal to 0. When we multiply any number with 0, product is 0. So this is the place value and phase value. Now when we discuss about the numbers, so there are two type of number. First one, concrete number and abstract number. Concrete and abstract. What is the concrete number and what is the abstract number? So concrete number is a number which refers to a particular unit. A number which refers to a particular unit. Particular unit and is meaningful. Suppose that 12 kilogram, 4 meter, 6 kilometer. So these numbers refers to a particular unit. This is kilogram, meter, kilometer. Such type of numbers are called concrete number. And in abstract number, what is the abstract number? So the number which does not refer to any particular unit. Unit does not refer by the number. Such type of numbers are called abstract number. So there are two numbers, concrete number and abstract number. Concrete number is the number which refers to a particular unit and is meaningful. An abstract number, the number which does not any type of particular unit. Suppose that this is 12 only, 4, 9, 6, 8. These numbers do not refer any type of unit. So these are called abstract numbers. So I hope is that clear, the concrete number and abstract number and place value. Now let's start the exercises of this chapter. First of all, exercise 4A. In this exercise, first question, fill in the blanks. In 20 kilogram, the unit is kilogram, which is taken 20 times. Means what is the unit in this? Unit is kilogram. Kilogram is taken 20 times. In 80 meter, the unit is meter, which is taken 80 times. What is the unit? Unit is meter. So these are Phillips type question. In this question, this is number. 53 is a number. It's a numeral form and a numeration form we have to write there. So 53 is numeral form is 53 only. Numeration is FIFTY 53. This is 9. Numeral form is 9. So what is the number form? Number form is 9 also. NINE 9. 240. This is 240. and 240. Question number 2, fill in the blanks. The place value of 6, this is 6. Place value of 6 is 600. Place value of 8, 8000. Place value of 5 in this number, 5000. Place value of 6 in this number, 6000. So this is the place value, and you already know that face value. So face value of any digit is the digit itself. Next question. Our next question is question number 3. Find the difference between the place value of 3 and 5 in the number this 3945. Place value of 3 will be 3000 and place value of 5 is 5 only. So difference we have to find out. So this will be 2995. Subtract simply 5 from 3000 because the place value of 3 is 3000 and place value of 5 is 5. In the number there is this local value means place value. Place value. Sum of place value of 5 and the place value of 6. This question you will fill in this exercise. Find the difference in the place value of 2, 7 in the number. This is 2 and 7. So we have to find out the difference of place value of 2 and 7. Easily you can find out. This question will be solved here. This question you can solve here. This question you can solve here also. Means exercise 4A will be filled in the book exercise. Now start exercise 4B. Exercise 4B, question number 1, fill in the blanks. This is 900 plus 1 means 900 plus 1, 1000. 10,000 minus 1 means 9,999. Very simple and very easy question. 10 coins minus 1 coin means 9 coin. 99 rupees plus 1 rupees means 100 rupees. These questions you will fill in this book. Question number 2, what the number of students in your class be a 3 digit number or a 4 digit number or a 5 digit number means number of students in your class means if number of students are 80 means 2 digit, number of students 200, 500, 300, 700 means 3 number of digit. So in your class there are 2 digit students of 2 digit. Suppose that 25 student, 35 student, 35. In this 35 there are 2 digits, so 2 digits. This is the answer. Write the smallest number which is just more than this. Smallest number just more than means plus 1 only. Just more than means plus 1. So this will be 10 lakh. Fourth question, starting from the greatest of 5 digit number. Greatest of 5 digit number is 99,999. So starting from the last greatest of 5 digit number, write the previous 5 numbers in descending order. Descending order means greater to smaller. So starting from the 5 digit number greatest. So greatest of 5 digit number is 99,999. And previous, its previous number is 99,990. Its previous is 99,997. Its previous is 99,996. Its previous is 99,995. Descending order. This is the descending order. So this question you can write in the book in this question like this. Similarly, you can write this question. Question number 5. Starting from the smallest 7 digit number. Smallest 7 digit number means 10 lakh. Smallest 7 digit number. Write the next 4 numbers in ascending order. Means smallest 7 digit number is 10 lakh. Then next 4 numbers, so 10 lakh 1, 10 lakh 2, 10 lakh 3, 10 lakh 4 in ascending order. You can write here. Sufficient space is there. So you can write here. Sixth question. How many numbers lie between the largest 3 digit number and the smallest 4 digit number? So no number is there between. None. Because largest 3 digit number and smallest 4 digit number is 1000 and largest 3 digit number is 999. So between these numbers no number lies there. No number is there between this. Because after 999, if we add 1 in this number, that will be 1000. सो नो वन नंबर लाई बिटवीन 999 एंड 1000. सो दिस इट्स आंसर विल बी नन. सेवेंथ क्वेश्चन, हाउ मेनी फाइव डिजिट नंबर्स आर देयर इन ऑल. हाउ मेनी टोटल फाइव डिजिट नंबर्स आर देयर इन ऑल. सो टोटल फाइव डिजिट नंबर्स वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट. इन ऑर्डर टू फाइंड आउट द टोटल फाइव डिजिट नंबर्स, सब्ट्रैक्ट द फोर डिजिट नंबर, ग्रेटेस्ट फोर डिजिट नंबर फ्रॉम द ग्रेटेस्ट फाइव डिजिट नंबर. ग्रेटेस्ट फाइव डिजिट नंबर इज 99,999. ग्रेटेस्ट फोर डिजिट नंबर इज 9,999. देन वेन वी सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस नंबर फ्रॉम दिस वी विल गेट 90,000. इट मीन्स द टोटल फाइव डिजिट नंबर्स आर देयर 90,000 only. To find out the total 5 digits number, simply subtract the greatest 4 digit number from the greatest 5 digit number, then we will get the 90,000. These numbers are there total in all of 5 digit numbers. This is the complete solution of exercise 4B and 4A. Your 4th chapter is complete in this video. If you have any type of doubt, you can write on WhatsApp group. Your doubts will be cleared soon. Thank you, students.